It's no stretch to imagine that the team creating the 2018 Toyota Camry, just revealed at the 2017 Detroit Auto Show and bound for dealerships this summer, had to confront some severe performance anxiety. They faced the freedom afforded by the fresh Toyota new global architecture, TNGA, platform, signs that Americans are continuing to abandon midsize sedans, and the reality that the current, inoffensively yours Camry has actually been selling well despite industry trends. The team, fortunately, was never just going to settle for subtle nips and tucks. CEO Akio Toyoda has demanded more adventurous, stirring designs across the board as part of his aim to purge the boring cars from Toyota Motor Corporation's lineup. "It's no secret that I like to involve myself in the design process," said Toyoda, who made the show presentation of the new Camry himself. "My team might call it something else. And so are Ives this Camry gone wild," with an only somewhat more toned-down version of the seemingly sci-fi inspired look that makes the styling of the current Prius so polarizing, and some of the sculpting that invites a double take of the upcoming CHR crossover. The 2018 Camry is within an inch of the 2017 model in length and width, but Toyota hasn't yielded to the crossover crowd by making the new Camry taller or more upright. It has actually gone the other way. The hood is 1.6 inches lower, and the roofline is lower by 1.2 inches. That let the automaker drop the occupant seating heights an inch in front and 1.2 inches in back. The front seats have been resculpted, while the cowl, beltline, and dash have been lowered, adding to a more open feel inside the cabin. The Camry's new dashboard does away with the former segmented T-shape in favor of a more sweeping design, drawing inspiration from home furnishings while aiming for a more sculptural interior combined with warmer detailing. Mixed hues and tones on the interior move away from the former monotone themes. Beyond appearances, Toyota calls the TNGA platform that underpins this Camry a structural reform movement for the entire company that will result in cars that are more dynamic, athletic, and fun to drive. It also claims that, with the new building blocks, drivers will notice the dramatic improvements within the first few seconds of driving. Given that previous generations of the Camry evolved so subtly, that's a bold pronouncement. But, based on the level of improvement we've seen in the latest, fourth-generation Prius, the only model with that platform to make it to production so far, we'll take it seriously.